Oh. What's gonna come kill me? Excuse me? Fuck you, dude. You're a safety spot. Got my own safety spot here. That's not the right gun. I think I chose their HP on their back. God. Hey, I'm alive. Oh, no healing. That's an issue, isn't it? Can't believe I swapped to that. So, where would be the best place to just camp it out? Probably over here, actually. Spawn. Open the door. And we hide. You, dude. Ow. There goes all my HP. Did he swipe at me? Oh my god, now he did. They can fight it out back there. Dude, he's just capping the door. And it hurts. I know that's not the end. Where's the fast boys? Where's the guys with the rocket launchers? Just so I don't accidentally swap to that. Oh, man, go ahead. Where's the fast boys though? I'm out of healing. How? Still a rock launcher guy above me. Wasn't there two of them? There he is. I don't know where, but... he's there somewhere. Zero healing, not much ammo. Which means I need a bench. Time to minigame. That was quite a painful room. They gave me so much stuff before that, and I'm out of it. Especially when I got cornered. Oh, chapter 16.
Shit! Danik just left.
There's no other way down?
I'll head down on these cables. Just get the elevator working and meet me down there.
I'm not an engineer.
Try pressing the damn button.
Oh, more stuff. Oh, bench. Give me that. Anything else I can grab? All right, bench time. Why do I keep having new stuff? That's only to create. Okay, so what's my inventory? Very bad. Very good. I'm gonna keep all of that in my inventory because I'm actually gonna lose it all. So am I going down or what am I doing with this? Don't do it. I'll snipe you back. Mega fucked. It's fine, Isaac. What did I get hit by? Okay, this gun from one shot. It's very nice. Until it suddenly can't. Healing again.
Trip. And if I'm gonna die on this ice ball, I'm taking Danik with me.
I had like 6 healing, now I'm down to 3. But don't wave that thing around me, it's dangerous. Specialized frames don't seem that good to me. Maybe I'm missing something. I love how I can't kill them. There. Oh, there's another one. He ain't got no backup. Isaac, the engineer, just murdering all of the highly trained soldiers. That's all you're gonna give me? Go down. There we go. Go up. Controls are not very responsive in this sometimes. Another bench.
Turn it off. We thought it was the answer, but we were deceived. The moon is the source of the signal.
No.
Madness. Make us whole. Turn it off. These are its cries for help. Its call to action. And we are the fools who listened.
New suit? Elite suit. Not even sure if these suits even do anything. Advanced survival, sure, why not? I don't know if they're just like pure cosmetic or they actually do something other than the snowsuit. Sure, max out my defense. Oh, that's all my tungsten gone. Okay. Got a bit more tungsten back. I don't have any gel left, really. Or at least not much. I gotta just not get hit. But everything's so close quarters, or it's the guys with the guns just murdering me. Like, ammo I'm fine on because I have a lot of scrap to work with. All right.
Jesus, you can't hit him! God damn it, he's still alive! He's still alive!
My rope is going through that rock, I think. I'm gonna leave those guys to it. Never mind. I didn't realize they were on me as well. Oh, there's no bodies, so they can't really do anything. That's useful. But I saw something last time. Maybe not. I like how those guys just kind of spawn. It's very hard to aim while on this. Where did they come from? They kind of just sort of appeared. Oh my god, I can't hit it. What the fuck is that? What's dead now? Contact beam would have been good there, I guess. Don't let that guy fight each other. Then he'll climb up on me, probably. Is dead. God, give me the box. javelin gun. Wasn't that, like, decent? Was it the... I think it was the second game I used it. It was, like, decent. It did high damage, right?